Sean and Connor. Connor, that's him. And this is Sean and this is Connor. Okay. We have built the best robot ever. Business concept value proposition elevator pitch. The cleaning robot will help people who don't have time to clean and don't want to clean, so that they will have something to help them clean their homes. We promise to offer a quality product that will serve the needs to many homeowners. Who likes to clean the house when you're supposed to have fun during the summer?
Target customer. Our primary target is to help kids ages 8 to 16 and families between ages 20 to 50 so that they don't have to clean, they don't have to do more work cleaning their homes. We are working households that live in suburban areas. We had an idea to build a robot that you can control with an app or is programmable on. The good part about it is that you don't have to clean because the robot cleans for you. The price is $549.99. It does sound like a perfect amount of money, which is a lot of people that have the same price.
Smart.
Go ahead and just let it be.
Our competitors made $148.8 million annually in 2014. This is a large market we think we can capture. We estimate that we can make $200 million in our first year. Our profits will increase each quarter because more people will know about our products later on. We estimate that we can target 5% of our target market. We plan to sell it in a store like Walmart or Target in the cleaning aisles. The price is $549.99. The promotion is TV commercials and magazines. We'll sell it in Walmart/Target in suburban areas. It's better than all the other robots because it can vacuum and mop the ground. It is a multi-surface cleaner. We are asking for $800,000 and a 15% stake in order to make our products and sell it in the market. With your help, we hope to be able to start making our robots to sell it to families and households. Thank you for listening. We hope you decide to support our